The humans keep us down because they're afraid of the magic within us. Look at the magic Nyssa held inside her. She was just afraid to use it.
It's dangerous. Varric suggested Sandal might be able to dispose of it.
I think my boy can do better than that.
Ooh, enchantments.
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
It's been going on for some time. Can you calm him down?
All right.
Please don't.
You've caught.
My legs are cramping. Please, just let me go.
I'll give you to the count of five before I sick my Mabari on you.
What? Surely you wouldn't.
One.
But...
Two. Three, four, five. Make sure our guest leaves quickly.
For the Maker's sake, draw the curtains. Do you know what could happen if the Night Commander spies catch two apostates talking?
No. What?
No wonder the demons found you such easy prey. Her ignorance will be what draws the Templars down on us.
Well, if you're really worried about the Templars, have I got a deal for you?
What is it?
This key opens the cellars below the house here. You can get in from Darktown, if you ever need a quick escape.
It means more than I can say to have had a partner these past 3 years. It makes me believe we can do anything.
Meryl's gone now. Is this the best you can think to do?
Like the shiny?
Thank you.
Score, right? Get back!
to rest.
I heard about the business in the square, Messire. I hope there's no trouble from it. Now that you're the champion of Kirkwall, seems everyone wants something, don't they? Oh. Triss and Mel would have been very proud.
I need your help again. Can we speak privately? Perhaps...
Now that I'm living here, there isn't room for you in the bed. Do you understand? That won't work on me. I'm a cat person. Cheer up, old boy. Maybe you can bunk with Sandal.
Enchantment!
Things have... I was thinking that...
Who?
I'll stay on until arrangements...
I'm almost tempted to...
Welcome back, my friend. Although I've been...
I took this fire gland.
You killed a high dragon. Incredible. Let me see the fire gland.
It was either her life or mine. I chose mine.
And that I am glad to hear. This fire gland is a remarkable specimen. Wait here. I know exactly what I can craft from this. This turned out beautifully. Something worthy of our champion. I hope you can put it to good use.
So good to see you here.
Champion, welcome.
Always a pleasure. And may I say, that outfit was a wise choice.
We've recovered most of the fugitives. The apostle, the people of Kirkwall trust.
I'll see what I
can. As champion, talk to. Speak to. I bid you.
Good day, champion of Kirkwall. Knight Commander Meredith has informed me that you will be tracking down the apostates on behalf of the Templars. There are three of them. Huon, Emile, and Evelina. Huon is an elf. He was apprehended in the alienage
Tell me what you know about Emile.
The second, the Dulonces have a home in Hightown, but are often out.
What do you know of?
Evelina was trained for 8 years in the Circle in Ferelden.
I have all the information I require for now.
Good luck on your search, champion of Kirkwall.
You look like you're... Know your way around a weapon. Buy something!
I know you spoke for Meredith in the square. Do you truly think Kirkwall benefits from her?
My mistress, I can take your measurements if you wish to. Perhaps it is I used to dream of him return. But I don't know what he means, and I'm.
Thank you.
It's not doing anything! Someday I'd like to go 1 week without meeting an insane mage. Just 1 week.
I'm a visionary. I've seen our destiny. I know what fate holds for the elves. The humans keep us down because they're afraid of the magic within us. Look at the magic Nyssa held inside her. She was just afraid to use it.
Disasters, no out-of-control enchantment. Enchantment.
Here, boy. I've something to wet your teeth on. Freshly confiscated mutton, just for you. Have at it. Just checking on my best guardsman. He's helping the men to learn healthy respect and how to run.
We got nothing here you'd want. But when she went to join the Cricket!
Break some heads tomorrow, maybe. Good.
That's enough! keep this up!
Watch your step! All set! What are you...
She's coming!
There you are. Don't run from me, Walter. You know those are the rules.
Funny. In my house, we always felt running away from violent mad women was a good thing.
These are my... Your Ferald...
Must finish this! To rest!
Understand. Evelina loved us.
She went...
You didn't... I just don't know what we'll do now.
You'll look after the others. I know you can.
I'll try.
Not going to happen. I don't think I can do that. You look lovely tonight, my lady.
Oh, you are too. I will call for Talia. Oh, she is so slow, this girl. Guillaume! Down!
Please, save my son's life.
It looks like.
Yeah. And a.
There.
Calm. Foolish boy.
I don't like the looks of this.
Score, right? This ale isn't as good as it used to be.
Oh, that looks like the house special.
You don't have to keep checking up on me. The fact is, you and I have nothing in common anymore.
Whatever. It must have... Whatever.
Well, tell you. I think I need a bath. Emile de...
Wow. Are you a mage? Because you just magicked my breath away.
You need more practice with women.
Can I prac... Run the drinks on me. I'm Emile.
Feeling ve... I'm also helping the Templars hunt a mage named Emile de Lancey. And here you are.
Oh, but I... I've only told you don't... for nervous. If you are going to kill me, do it. I'd rather die drunk.
Did you really escape?
Well, I just don't want to die a virgin.
The Comtesse...
You let...
I can tell the temp...
I... Thank you. I'll find some way to repay you someday, I promise.
You've been nursed in that empty mug for hours. Get another drink or...
Anything interesting happening around town?
If you think...
You've got...
Hark, what can I do for it? Hope you're ready.
It seems, however, that we have still heard nothing of Emile de Lancey.
Emile was killed.
Regardless, your part in this is done.
I am pleased to have played a part in...
I bid you good...
What's all this?
There's another letter waiting on your desk. At your leisure.
Oh, look who's here. Time to change the locks again. I knocked this time. Bodan let me in. Guess what? Castillon's in town, and I'm not waiting around for him to stick a knife in my vitals. We're going to get him we're going to surprise... Somehow. Well, I... Well, do you have a... This is so much better.
I'm re...
Someone in the back rooms wants to seem to...
Bartran doesn't exactly need... They say the place is... My hope is it's a relic bar...
The barmaid sent me.
Ork.
We hope you can aid us more directly.
Thank you. Hey, is that music? Where is that coming from? Very funny.
I'm not going to help.
Where's that coming from? You hear it, right, Hawk? Where is that voice coming from?
I can't do that.
I can barely hear it. I wish I could make out the words.
We're getting closer. I can feel it.
Look at this. My bro. You wouldn't. When I. This was made by the art. That's. This isn't being caused by some random artifact. The idol is still in the house, Hawk. It has to be. Holy shit! What was that?
That should do it.
Don't waste my time with your lies.
I didn't.
Don't lie.
I don't think I can do that. That's enough!
threat.
The shard is my only hope of curing Bartra.
Varric, if you...
You're not listening, Hawk. I know
Acting crazy.
Fine. Take it. It's your problem now. Maybe Enchantment Boy can dispose of the Let's go.
I don't think I can do that.
I never understood how he could stand. Bob, make it.
Set.
Welcome home, Miss.
Think you can do something with this, Sandal?
Is that lyrium? I've never seen anything like that.
It's dangerous. Varric suggested Sandal might be able to dispose of it.
I think my boy can do better than that.
Ooh, enchantment.
Hey, look. A partially burned page from Anders' manifesto. Well, woof to you too. Ruff! Ruff!
About to take down, you already know. Get the fuck out of my face now. Yeah, you gotta go. Man, I'm on the chase now. Leave me on my own.